I don't make up stories about you, though, Robin. That's the difference. I keep a diary, so I get my facts
right. What about the story where I supposedly drank milk from a cow's udder? Why would I do that? Probably while, you know, not hugging my dad, another one of those stories.
Yeah.
And I supposedly put my lips
out. Why don't you give your dad a hug this Christmas?
We're not a hugging family.
No, Robin.
We don't do hugging.
Don't get all uncomfortable. Don't get nasty. Can I just suggest something?
Well, I'll tell you probably why I won't, because I'll probably still have all the milk round my face where a messy cow's udder's sprayed all over it.
Don't get
if
nasty.
If I'm not sitting on hand.
Don't get sarcastic. Will you do me a favour? I think it would make your mother's Christmas.
Right.
I think it would make Papa's Christmas. When you go home...
Papa. That sounds... Oh, how can you make everything sound so creepy? For Britain's favourite funny man, you are quite a creepy bloke.
Right. When you go home, you go back to Wigsworth, right, in your mum's...
Sorry, I also don't like you telling a story while you're sitting still in your damp shorts. I find this really... You going... Anyway, so you be there with Papa, and you're sitting in these damp pair of shorts. That's really
right.
Creepy.
Right, listen.
Yeah.
So you go home, right, and you go, ding dong, press the bell.
We don't have a... See, immediately, technically wrong.
Oh.
We've got...
Yeah. It's nice. Right? And then Mother comes to the door. Hello, Robin. Go and say hello to your father. Oh, well, I don't... Go and say hello to your father, darling. Well, Robin, please, say hello to your father. And you go up to the study, and there's your father, just going through some Victorian... erotic literature, and that with a pipe, and goes, hello, son. Come in, boy.
I'm just thinking of my parents, you know, we got a bit of a treat for everyone. We bought Robin, you know, the thing he did with Ricky, and we're going to watch everything on it. Let's watch it now. So everyone will be there, all the remaining relatives, and they'll be sitting there going, what's this about? Nigel, we didn't know you smoked a pipe. Where'd you keep the Victorian erotic literature? We'd like to have a look if we could. Are they lithographs or carvings? Everyone's going to see this now.
And then,
people are going to be furious in the village.
No, and then just cuddle him, just hug him and go, Papa...
Papa, why? Papa, I'm 35 years old. I'm probably still worried about the dream I've had from eating all them nuts.
Oh, dear. No, so, just goes, you just hug him and go, ah. And when he goes, how's London? You go, fine, fine. He takes his glass off and he goes, Robin, tell Papa truth.
How's... Tell Papa truth. What kind of dad have I got? Tell Papa truth.
I'm gonna die!
This is worse than when you saw me dancing with Sue Pollard. I think this goes.